Our first date, I take you to the park at night and we have sex under the moon. Okay? The women here, I believe in revolution sexual. I believe in resolution sexual. When we fight, we have sex, and that is the
I like it. Lastly, they want a flavor that delivers a huge wallop in a short period of time. For those nights when you wake up at 3 in the morning thinking, "What is happening in this country? Am I next?"
After being sodomized, it was the least that I could do for myself, indulge in my salivary senses, of course, as a distraction from the trauma, you see. And they laid me out in a bed of this jelly, and I sunk in. I sunk all the way in, as if in quicksand, and I couldn't move. There was nothing I could do, but I was safe, you see. I had no fear of sodomy here. This place was peaceful, and no villains, no studies, no music, just jelly. I'm sorry, what was the question?
Your Honor, I would like to submit into evidence that the defense attorney is an idiot. Can we do that?
Really? It's just common sense.
Well, maybe it's common sense to y'all.
What's going on around here?
Sheriff Daniels. We ain't doing nothing, sir.
Channeling someone's great-grandmother in this very room, who said someone didn't appreciate her in her last years. Oh, how she begged you to bring her music, and instead you brought her flowers. Oh, all she wanted to do was dance with her mind. She's dancing now.
Go by the hospital when she's working, and she'll make you an appointment since you're still on my insurance. And by the way, you need to find your own insurance. You are a grown man now, at least by 30 years. But you do whatever you want, huh? This is America. I'm just your mother.
Kill him before he spreads a seed and is allowed to pervert and further poison the human race. Okay, take him outside and burn him at the stake until his flaming guts are scattered in ashes. Okay, and film it, please. Kill Stevie D.
Thank you, thank you.
Wait, wait.